Black hole number 495. 3 digits Capricorn constant. Magic number 495. Mathematics tricks and its mysterious history in 495 by Soumya N.
Hi, this is Soumya N. Now we discuss about the topic as black hole number 495. A 3 digit black hole number is 495. This 495 is a Capricorn constant. This number was discovered by the Capricorn, D.R. Capricorn, that is Dattatreya Ramachandra Capricorn. This number was discovered in the year of 1949. Capricorn is an Indian mathematician, plus he is a school teacher, he was a school teacher at that time. This number otherwise called as Capricorn's constant. Before getting to the topic, still now you wanna subscribe this channel, kindly subscribe this channel. Then only you will see a video when I upload in this channel. Okay, now we get into the current topic. Capricorn's constant, a black hole number 495. How did he say this is a black hole number? Let's see that. Black hole number, which means its descending order, when you take in any number, its descending order as was subtracted from its ascending order, and it you will get up to this six iterations for three digits number. For four digits number, you get into the seven iterations before you get the answer of 495 in six iterations. At the same time, 61744 seven iterations. So below, you get below six iterations, you will get the answer for black hole number 495. And how we check it out? This is the 495, a black hole number 495. First, you write this number, its descending order. Its descending order is 954. Here, 954 is its descending order. 459 is its ascending order. So 495 is the black hole number. This black hole number, you will get this black hole number up to six iterations at any number you take on for this application. For the examples, the first one is 968. So 968's listening order is 986. And 689 is ascending order for this 968. So 986 minus 689 is equal to 297. So this number is not getting to the 495. So we go for the another iteration. So 972 minus 279 descending to ascending order. So 693 is not a 495. So go for the next iteration. 6963 minus 369 is equal to 594. This 594, further we can write 954 minus 459 is equal to 495. So it's getting to the loop. So 968 is getting to the loop of the black hole number 495. So it reaches 495 up to four iterations. It doesn't exist six iterations for any number you can take it for this application. Those numbers never get into the six iterations. Doesn't exist six iterations. So next example is 125. This 125 has three iterations. The first iteration is 5 to 1 minus 1 to 5 is equal to 396. So 396 as the further iteration is 963 minus 369 is equal to 594. So 594 get a further iteration process. So 954 minus 459 is equal to 495. So it get into the loop of a black hole number. So 125 has three iterations only. Our next example is a 524. So 524 has four iterations. 542 minus 245 is equal to 297. 297 has further iteration, so 972 minus 279 is equal to 693. 693 goes to the iteration. 963 minus 369 is equal to 594. The 594 goes for the further iteration, so 954 minus 459 is equal to 495. So 524 get into the loop of 495. And another example is 758. That is 758. Descending number is 875 and its ascending number, ascending order 578. So 875 is equal to 5 minus 578 is equal to 297. So 297 get into the further iteration. So 972 minus 279 is equal to 693. 693 go for the further iteration. So 963 minus 369 is equal to 594. And 954 minus 459 is equal to 495. So it get into the loop of the black hole number. So 758 has four iterations only. Another example is 612. 612 has only two iterations. 612's descending order is 621 minus its ascending order is 126 is equal to 495. So it is getting to the loop at two iterations only. So 954 minus 459 is equal to 495. So it getting to the loop up to two iterations only. The exceptional cases in this black hole number are three digits black hole number 495, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, 111, Triple One's descending order is a triple one. Its ascending order is a triple one. So both are the same. So it never get into the loop of 495 because its answer is 000. So triple one minus triple one is equal to 000. Similarly, triple two minus triple two is equal to 3000. Triple three minus triple three is equal to 000. Triple four minus triple four is equal to 000. And triple five minus triple five is equal to 000. Triple six minus triple six equal to 000. Triple seven minus triple seven is equal to 000. Triple eight minus triple eight equal to 000. Triple nine minus triple nine is equal to 000. And the factorization of this 495 is, so 495 is divided by the divisor at 2 times. So 495 divided by 3 is equal to 165. 165 is further divided by the divisor 3 is equal to 55. So 55 is further divided by divisor 5 is equal to 11. 11 is further divided by 11. Divisor 11 is equal to 1. So the factorization of 495 is 3 squared into 5 into 11 is equal to 495. 3 squared, which means 495. This 495 is not a hazard number because 4 plus 9 plus 5 is equal to 18. 18. So, but 495 is divided by 18 as the decimal number. So 27.5. So 27.5. So this is not a hazard number. At the same time, this is not a square value because 3 squared plus 3 squared plus 5 squared plus 11 squared never get into the square value of 495. So 495 is not a square. That's it. We will see in another video for a mathematics tricks. You never miss my video, subscribe my YouTube channel Soumya Vasuki. At the same time, a full and fully mathematics oriented channel is Soumvi Infinita. So never forget to subscribe this channel also. And signing out Soumya. And if it is useful, like this video, which is helpful for whom, share to them. You never forget to press the notification bell. Bye. Thanks for watching.